of the Atlanta chapter. And we also, we were going to be totally burnt out. So the smartest thing we did was we immediately set up for a whole new younger board of CNU Atlanta to immediately take over all the programming after we were all totally blitzed. So I really felt we could